In a world of ever-advancing technologies, we're making things lighter, smaller, smarter, and more capable. Unfortunately, more power in smaller packages also means hotter. What good would it be to take the time and expense to put a satellite on orbit and then only to find out that the power densities exceeded the capabilities of the thermal systems? ThermAvant Technologies, with the support of the Air Force SBIR program, has demonstrated that the oscillating heat pipe can remove those thermal constraints without those devices overheating or prematurely failing. ThermAvant Technologies designs, manufactures, tests, and delivers thermal-mechanical solutions for our customers' electrical, optical, and energy storage systems. Our primary technology is the oscillating heat pipe, or the OHP, which we embed into heat spreaders and heat sinks so that we can acquire, transfer, and reject heat from our customers' devices to their heat sinks with a minimal thermal resistance.
The OHP is better in multiple ways. One way is the weight savings that you get. Say, for instance, you're using a solid copper spreader. We can get much higher heat capacity and move that heat so much faster with an aluminum system, so you have weight savings just going from the change in material set. So we're coming in something around 60% of aluminum's density, effectively, so you have a much lighter solution.
We discovered the Air Force SBIRs through various academic partners and other companies that directed us toward this program to help develop this emerging technology. The oscillating heat pipe started out in research laboratories at universities and required a significant level of development to bring it to this level of actual implementation on spacecraft and various other platforms. We would have not been able to develop the oscillating heat pipe to a production level quality without the Air Force SBIR program.
The role of the technical point of contact, or TPOC, for our Air Force SBIR programs has been critical. Our TPOC has both driven our technology advancements in terms of focusing on specific needs that the Air Force has, but also connecting us to industry partners and making sure that while we are satisfying the primarily the needs of the Air Force, we're also working with outside firms so that we can transition this technology to a bigger array of end uses.
So this project with ThermAvant Technologies started in 2011. After the basic phase one and halfway into the phase two, we were able to pick up commercialization readiness program funding support to really push this technology over the finish line. ThermAvant Technologies has vastly improved the manufacturing and implementation of oscillating heat pipes, really from a technology that started something like this, a meandering microchannel that is not at all applicable to real world solutions, and taking it to an oscillating heat pipe that can be embedded into a structure and then form fit to a specific application. They have commercialized a product and made it so that it is available to the blue chip defense contractors who ultimately provide thermal management solutions to the United States Air Force.
ThermAvant Technologies focuses on delivering oscillating heat pipes to the aerospace and defense community, but the oscillating heat pipe has applications in far greater fields of use, including the industrial processes, medical equipment, energy and power systems, and today we're delivering real-world products using the OHP technology to a range of customers in a range of fields.